Again the shotgun. Again they go to Gibson and he's pulled down for a loss.
BG.
Brandon Graham penetrated and threw him for a 3-yard loss. Motion. Goddard. This time it's a handoff. No, it's a fake. Wentz into the end zone. Touchdown, Zach Ertz.
Listen, he faked you. He faked me. He faked everybody on the little play action. And then you've got two receivers on end cuts on the outside. And Zach Ertz in the back of the end zone, the recipient of the first touchdown of the 2020 season.
Was Wentz ready to start this season? Was he ever? Back he goes. He's looking, still looking. He is going deep downfield for Jalen Reagor, who makes it down at the 21-yard line. What a way for the rookie to make his first NFL catch at the end of a Carson Wentz rainbow. First and 10 at the 34. Back goes Wentz. He's looking. He is looping it. It is caught. It is a touchdown to Goddard. Haskins back. Here comes the rush. He's hit. He fumbles the football. They're fighting for it. Washington appears to have it. They have it back. It is recovered on the play. On the ball was Jaron Christian. He has the ball, but the Washington team is going to be way back. Haskins looks, fires. Too late, and the Eagles have him. Football comes loose, but I think Washington's on it. That time it was T.Y. McGill.
It's T.Y. McGill getting into that backfield.